Hi, I'm Sasha Segan from PCMag.com here in Long Branch on the famous Jersey Shore to check out Verizon's 5G beach towns, or as I call them, the UW Beach. Verizon has wired up beach towns all the way from New Jersey to Maryland in a grand experiment to see what 5G can do during a crowded post-pandemic summer. This node behind me is what powers the UW Beach. Verizon's ultra-wideband has about a 1,000-foot radius from the node, and that range is maximized in situations like this where there's a clear line of sight to where people are. Buildings can also get in the way. I get perfectly good 5G coverage around the front of this beach resort, but none in the back.
The most obvious use for 5G at the beach, of course, is mobile social networking. Instagram, TikTok, in general, taking photos, making videos, and then uploading them so your friends can see that you're at the beach. Verizon's 5G system has faster upload speeds than its 4G system, but they're not as much faster as with download speeds. Still though, capacity matters, and 5G can support more people simultaneously taking and uploading their TikToks than 4G could.
Boardwalk businesses could set up hotspots for 5G internet. Self-driving cars and trolleys could use the network to get around.
That's it, actually less than a minute to download the 2.9 gigs in this Asphalt 8 game. That's pretty blazing. Ultra-wideband at the beach means that you can mix business and pleasure. I have a 5G-enabled iPad Pro right here that I'm watching Apple's Worldwide Developer Conference on. I've got to say, the quality of this WWDC stream here at the beach is amazing. I don't know if it's the 5G UWB or the quality of the iPad Pro or what, but the iPad and Verizon are working together really well. For better or for worse, Verizon's ultra-wideband 5G is going to be a boon to short-term vacation rentals in all of these beach towns. Take these condos in Asbury Park. If the landlord cheaps out on internet and they're within the 5G ultra-wideband zone, you could put a phone or a hotspot on the balcony, and then that would be your internet access. There is admittedly a certain build the network and the applications will follow aspect to 5G. There's a carousel right behind me. What could 5G do there? We don't really know until they build the network. And so putting the network along all of these shore towns where people congregate, where people are often outside, which is where UWB ultra wideband works best, that's going to get the new applications going. Asbury Park is the arts and entertainment hub for this part of the Jersey Shore, and I'm outside the legendary Stone Pony, where Bruce Springsteen and Bon Jovi did some of their early shows. Now, concert venues are the ideal location for millimeter wave ultra-wideband 5G because you have a lot of people wanting to upload video all at the same time. And although Verizon's 5G network hasn't quite reached here yet, it's still just a block or two away. It's coming. Ultimately, here's what it comes down to for me. I love a vacation. I love going to the beach. And if high-quality, high-speed internet lets me get a little more of my work done while I'm here, then maybe I can stay an extra day or two. That's worth it.